The purpose of art is to wash the dust of daily life off our souls. Do you know which famous artist said that? Picasso. During the course of the next few weeks, you'll understand what he meant. Art will help you reach into your soul and discover your true emotions. Your task is to create a self-portrait. You must represent yourself as you truly feel you appear. The aim of art is to represent not the outward appearance of things, but their true inner significance.
The soul is a terrible reality.
It can be bought, it can be sold, and it can be bartered away.
Don't say such things, Dorianne. You wouldn't sell your soul, would you? Natural passions. His sins are borrowed. Sin is a thing that writes itself across a man's face. Cannot be concealed. Stop now, Dorianne, for I fear you've gone too far. Forget the book.